Astro, you're safe! What's wrong? Is something bothering you? Are you thinking about what Tenma said? Dr. Tenma was once a great robot engineer, but the robots he created were so advanced, he believed they were the greatest beings on this planet. Eventually, his dreams of creating the perfect robot became twisted, and he started to believe that humans were destined to be ruled by robots. And to this end, he began designing the ultimate robot, the King of Robots. One day, his son Tobio was in a serious accident. This tragedy pushed his mind over the edge, causing him to actually go through with the development of the King of Robots. He decided to revive Tobio in a body that could never die. He wanted to turn Tobio into the King of Robots. He poured all his passion into his work like a man obsessed. Soon after, Tenma was ostracized from the scientific community, and I was put in charge of finishing your development. But do not worry. Though Tenma may have created you, you are neither the King of Robots, nor are you Tobio. You are Astro.
I can't believe it! Astro is destroying Metro City! Huh? What's Astro doing here? What's going on?
What do you mean?
Astro was on the news just a few minutes ago.
Astro, go to Metro City and find out who's behind all this.
Thank you. Tomio, my son. You have not yet reached your full potential. Show the world what you can do. Show me how much more you can evolve.
You're not the only one with an arm cannon! Did you miss me, Astro? My right arm is back better than ever!
Yeah!
ready?
Ha ha!
Welcome back, Astro. I'm glad to see you're all right. You should stay and recharge. There's something happening outside. Astro, go see what's going on.